So, you've come just as I'd expected.
Huh. Who the hell are you?
I
am Agnus. Working in secrecy. Privy to my existence.
Funny, to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole?! Watch your words!
Just as foul-mouthed as I had heard, the rumors proved true. As were the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk?
This is all Credo's doing. It was Credo who ordered you to follow Dante. It was Credo who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ. Who's talking, jackass? Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, so shall I. See what just a small fraction of my research has yielded? Look how beautiful this white armor stands. You have no idea the hardship to make just one armor come to life. I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So it was you who made the gate.
Yes, the Hell Gate. I created it merely as a reference and substitution for the real gate. But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm, it proved sufficient.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest. Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation, so that I can learn a little something from you. And that arm.
Never.
Take him out.
Thank you.
should get back to headquarters. If what Ogner said is true, Kratos must have known something.
Fire!
forest? What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait. How much could he really know?